Parkinson's, our CS charity of the year. And also, if you don't want to get stitched up next year, I suggest you donate even more. Thank you.
And don't work with Adam Routledge.
Happy Valentine's Day,
Adam. That explains our meeting at 3 o'clock in my house.
Oh,